Two policemen on horseback in Texas, U.S., led a handcuffed black man down a street by a rope. Criticizing the move, users on social media said that the image is reminiscent of the era of slavery. Texas police apologized for the incident but said that it was a trained technique and best practice in some scenarios. Subscribe to the channel for more news.